or allow him to do a threesome with you, but he's gonna pick a girl of his choice.
I'm gonna rather go have our next girl and have sex with him. Sharing is scary.
Yeah, people, you don't know. I your boy JR. You don't know I'm back with the next bang of video, people. Yeah, people, you don't know I'm here. Yard boy TV there in the road to the door. People, rain a fall. That's when you can see. Rain a fall, people. But what? We are pushing work for the same way, door. People, before me go any further, I'm wanting to like the video, people. I'm wanting to like the video now. Come on, for only I do now. Like the video, people. And remember, please hit that subscribe button and hit the notification bell. And comment down below. Yeah, people, you don't know, as you can see in the title down below, you don't know, it's a would you rather. Yeah, so, you have to play the game with the woman them door. I swear the woman them up the door. So, yo, big up Yard Boy TV behind the visual, you know. I hear my cameraman see him with your door. So, Yard Boy TV, big up yourself, you see? Yo, follow me. Yeah, people, you don't know your boy Jaren, I'm back with another episode. So, today we are here with the lovely.
Ayone.
Wow, Ayone. Wow, nice name, yeah? Hi. You're welcome. Alright, Ayone, are you currently in a relationship?
Yes.
Okay, what's your preference in men?
Really, you know.
Alright, you like them short, tall, slim, thick, brown?
You like them everywhere.
You say it really matters?
It really matters, it's about them personality.
Okay, so does the size matter to you?
Size of them what? Yeah, of course it matters.
Yeah, so what are your size? What size your feet suit you best?
I don't know.
I don't know. It's a 6-inch that take?
Yeah.
It's a 6-inch good. It's a 3-inch too small.
Yeah, that too small.
Alright, real question now. Would you rather allow your boyfriend to have a girl, to have sex with another girl of his choice, or him asking you for a threesome with another girl of his choice?
Would I rather have one girlfriend of his choice? Not a threesome.
Why you not do the threesome?
We just not do it.
Just not do it. You say no one other girl safe for action?
No.
Alright. Would you suck a dick or let your mother die?
Would I have to suck a dick though?
You say, nah, make
your mother dead.
Nah, make your mother dead.
We not do that.
You smart.
Nah, do that.
Alright. So would you rather spit or swallow?
Spit?
You say, nah, swallow it.
Mm-hmm.
Why?
For me, that just nasty. That nasty. Nasty.
You say that nasty.
You know, swallow nothing.
Alright. Thanks, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright. You want to shout out the Instagram?
No.
Nobody you want to big up? Why?
You don't want to big up nobody.
Alright, thanks, yeah?
Alright.
Hold on, come here. Come here. I'm going to do a 360 for my camera because you look nice. Please, man, do a 360 for my camera. Oh, God. Oh, she looks lovely, people. Alright. Yeah, people, you don't know your boy, Jaren. I'm back with another episode. And today we are here with the lovely
Colleen.
Repeat?
Colleen.
Okay, we have Colleen here. Alright, Colleen, are you currently in a relationship?
No.
Why? Such a nice, lovely girl like you. Okay, alright. What's your preference in men?
Like which type of man you like?
Yeah, yeah.
Japanese. Japanese.
Oh. We're in a lot of Jamaicans. Alright. Real question now. Would you rather allow your boyfriend to have sex with a girl of his choice or allow him to have a threesome with you but he might pick a girl of his choice?
None of them.
None of
you
them?
You have to choose one?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
would you allow him to have sex with a girl of his choice or do the threesome with him with a girl of his choice?
Oh, the first one. Coming out of the threesome.
Oh, you rather him go have sex with a... Okay, alright. Would you rather suck a dick or let your mom die? Would you rather suck a dick or let your mom die?
Oh, me do it first one. Coming out of my mother die for no reason. For nothing at all.
So you say I suck the dick?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Would you rather spit or swallow?
Spit.
You rather spit? You say no, swallow it. None at all. Alright, I like it. People, you don't know, catch a reaction and thing at the game. You see? Alright, so you have your Instagram you want to shout out to? Nobody you want to pick up? None at all?
Just my friend them, they know themselves.
Okay, alright, our friend them want to big up. Alright, thanks, yeah? Alright, people, welcome back to our episode. You don't know, boy, JR there and thing. Dog, yeah, today we're here with?
Rihanna, or Riri.
Alright, Riri. Well, you look nice, man. Oh sorry. God, cameraman, look on her because she's sexy, man. Jesus Christ. Alright, Rihanna, are you currently in a relationship?
Yeah.
Okay, what's your preference in men?
Well, not that tall, but brown, not ugly.
Alright, real question, Rihanna. Would you rather make your boyfriend, well, allow him to have sex with a girl of his choice or allow him to do a threesome with a girl of his choice?
The first one, what do you say? First one, that allow him, team choice, make him do what he
want to do. You say that make him do what he want to do?
Yeah.
Serious?
If he say it, me make him do it because I him come to me with it, so I make him do it.
So now I feel offended?
No.
You sure?
Yeah.
Alright. Would you rather suck a dick or let your mom die?
Oh Jesus, I love my mother. Mom is me not suck no dick. But I love my mother.
So that's what the dick could say about
it. Yeah, come love my mother. I'm think mother that you see him for me.
You smart. Oh my God! Wow!
Mother that you see him for me.
You say, think your mother will do the same for you?
Yeah.
Alright. Last one now. Spit or swallow? Would you rather spit or swallow?
Spit or swallow? Spit.
You rather spit it out?
Yeah.
Okay, alright. I love how you're straightforward and thing. Alright, you have your Instagram you want to shout out?
Alright. Re_re1264. And my dog.
Alright, really big up yourself. Yeah, you look nice, yeah?
Yes,
alright, you're welcome. There we are, you, the lovely.
Tristan.
Okay, people, we are Tristan here. Okay, Tristan, are you currently in a relationship?
Yes, sir.
Okay, what's your preference in men?
Tall.
You like them tall? You like them slim, tall?
No, just tall and slim.
Just tall and slim.
Yes.
Just a slim man of a buzz.
I thought not even tall, I'm not tall, man. So I thought my kids.
Backside. Alright, real question now. Would you rather allow your boyfriend to have sex with another girl of his choice? Or allow him to do a threesome with you, but he might pick a girl of his choice?
I'm rather go have a next girl and have sex with him. Sharing is caring, so me alone can't take everything.
So you want to do the threesome?
No, me don't want the threesome. I can go and go do it outside, but not the threesome with me.
Alright. Would you rather suck a dick or let your mom die?
Huh? Ah! One door closed many days to open, can't dead.
Where is it? She can't dead. Yeah. So they really make your mother die?
My mother?
Yeah.
Think of my man.
No, man. Your mother.
My man.
I remember take off the mask off my face.
Me
your mother.
My man. No. I'm just saying, man. My mother?
Yeah.
With us of 10.
Oh my God. Wow.
That's serious.
Of 10.
What?
I can't remember that. My mother can't come back. My mother dead and gone, he can't come back.
Alright. Would you rather spit or swallow?
Say it again.
Would you rather spit or swallow?
Spit or swallow what?
You know, the same thing when I talk about, would you rather suck a dick or let your mom die? So, would you rather spit or swallow?
Me spit.
You rather spit? You say no, swallow nothing?
No.
Okay, alright. You have an Instagram you want to shout out? People, I'm not lying, I like a reaction. Shout out to Instagram.
I don't remember my Instagram name. Oh, Sweet Girl Poonsy.
Sweet Girl Poonsy. Alright people, just jump over to our page and follow our people. You see? Do you have anybody we want to shout out?
Big up Kevisha, Kish, and big up mother all the time.
Alright, thanks, yeah? You look lovely, yeah? Give me camera 360. Come on, give me camera 360. Alright, thanks, yeah. People, you don't know your boy, JR. People, just want to say to you, rainfall today, but what? Still put out work for you and thing, no. Please remember, people, I want to like the video. And thanks for watching. Big up to all of my subscribers. I don't know. Big up Yard Boy TV behind the camera. See you later. Want to go over to my YouTube page. Leave a subscribe. Hit the notification bell. Same speed. Though, yeah, people. The reaction of the people to the would you rather question people. Epic people. So, people. Thanks for watching and thanks for the support. People, join with me. You see? We are coming with the next banger video. We are coming with them more and more for the rest of 2020. People, like the video, subscribe, and give thanks for the support. I'm out.